My name's Dan and I'm a
pig man.
Let me show you around the nether.
Pig man.
My name's Dan and I'm a pig man. Hanging with my pig man gang. We'll be found on the ground deep down in the nether. Nether region covered by a brown bit of leather. With a wibble and a wobble through the purple portal. You're living in a world that'll hurt all mortals. Stay alert or you'll hurt on the fall in the gorge. And the gore the result will be awful. Caution, you better be warned to be cautious. Never snort nether water in another fortress. Hug your thoughts to a porting of torches. This is the sort of resort to be dauntless. Endure and it will take up all your resources.
You can end up on the floor feeling nauseous.
Did you fall for us? Of course, this is courtship.
No, it's
not your lordship, I thought we could all kiss.
Stand up on my board if you call him as porkers. We're the pig men and we're all freaking gorgeous.
Pig man, my name's Dan and I'm a pig man. Let me show you around and another pig man. My name's Dan and I'm a pig man. Hanging with my pig man gang.
I'm a pig man,
living in a den with other pig man. I consider my friends, you're the pig man. And you're sitting in the mansion with a pig man. Live in a big pig pen.
The other pig men claim I'm a clever cop.
So let me tell you all about the other nether mobs.
In the nether, I wonder what they have ever seen. With a wither skeleton, with a wither skeleton. If you've ever been a gas at a gas at a blast with a gas at your ass, it can shatter to a glass to attack. And when a thing disappears, it can act. Julie bring you to tears. Like a sad book, it's some tragic news. And perhaps a man hug from a magma cube. I assume that isn't gonna happen again. Like a baby pig sat on the back of a hen. Be warned of the lust for chasing the blaze rod. Or you'll end up more lost than a stray dog. In trouble over bubbles like a hot tub of radar. Sure, just another name jotted in a case log. Longer than a list of the mobs in this place. There's plenty more. Brought friends to play with. Have you fought 20 blazes? Avoided enderman gazes. Attempt to make sense of the empty page. So the map won't show how immense this cave is. Like Big Ben, it's surrounded by pigmen. All political, can you tell what I did there?